off her mentor stand. Got her growing out her path, looking worse than the A-man. Oh shit, not again, but sure enough she's coming in. Slaps the door shut, stripping down in nothing but her skin. And when her butt cheeks slap together, ripples pop from left to right. Puffs are pouring out, running down her ripples, cellulite. It's so gross and fucking nasty, but she will bring me fast. I'm falling out her pussy on my dick and it's so ghastly. So with an STD from which I cannot escape. This is a true war, every night I'm getting raped. After PCT, I'm like a motherfucking zombie. Locked in my room, getting raped by nurse Tony. My eyesight's totally foggy, my brain's useless and groggy. There's nothing I can do except fuck you like a doggy. After PCT, I'm like a motherfucking zombie. Locked in my room, getting raped by nurse Tony. My eyesight's totally foggy, my brain's useless and groggy. There's nothing I can do except fuck you like a doggy. Comes into my room after every single session. Raping me is her obsession, like my dick is her possession. She's obsessive and aggressive, it breaks me into depression. Said my dick is so impressive and there ain't no fucking question. I'm the best she'll ever have, and the way her titties sag to the floor like an apple in a plastic Walmart bag, it makes me gag. I always throw a boner, says there's nothing I can do because my freedom is a goner. So I've been at fat bitch over and I fuck her till she comes before I bust, I roll her over, stick my dick deep in her throat. And when it's all said and done, she says she has an STD. The doctors call it HPV. How could she give me this disease, that stupid bitch? Says she has some surgery, but she still ain't cancer free. Cervical is where it be. I'ma get you back, you'll see. You might as well have HIV. I'ma make you feel real pain, laughing while you slowly bleed.